Yo, what's up guys? It's Andrew again, and today I'm going to be actually testing out my PS2 that I got from my dad. Currently I'm trying out a game called FIFA 09. You can probably hear in the background with all the music, you know, it's fucking ancient, but yeah, see. Right, well, let's start off. I don't like playing FIFA, so I'm going to try this game called Shadow of Rome. Yeah, £4 for £20, this was ages ago. That was quite a long time ago, so yeah, let's see. Open the box. That's what it looks like. Pretty basic. It's even got a fucking, one of these. Memory cards. It's really cool, like. I mean, that was like, that's how shit went in the day, you know. That was only like 10 years ago. Right, let's try it. They like FIFA. Put this game here. Reading desk. Yeah, usually when it does something like that. Oh, wait, there we go. Oh shit, I haven't even got a controller plugged in yet. Jesus. See, the wireless thing is a million times better than using these controllers. I mean, like, look at that. It's fucking tangled, man. Look at the entrance to that thing. It's like a total, like, block. Christ, I used to love playing this thing. Oh, I've done something. I think to activate this thing, you have to like push like a middle button or something, like to make it go red. There we go. Fuck, it's been a long time since I played a PS2. Like, my cat's still looking at me like, something's wrong. Something's wrong. I'm going to die. Like, seriously, he's sitting there, like, he's quite panicky, you know. I'm gonna have a drink of my juice. Oh, what's this? What kind of graphics on this look shit? So bad. Because I've even gone to the gym for a month, I feel huge. Create a save file on memory card, Xbox, blah blah, fucking blah. Yeah, sure, why not? I mean, the thing is, you can only save so many games on this memory card, or any memory card. It's only like 8 megabyte. I mean, megabyte, you can't even download anything. The updates on Xbox are like 10 times bigger than this, 100 times bigger than this. Fucking massive. Gigabyte. Pardon me.
Senate elders
had
begun to fray at the
edge. Can I skip this? There we go. So there's normal difficulty and solid. Yeah, I got, honest to God, I got hundreds of games sitting here. Hundreds. I got Killzone, I got Justice League Heroes, Christ, we got Jurassic Park Operation. I think this is actually on a. I'm positive this game's on a fucking Xbox One. It's called Jurassic World. See? Conflict Global Storm. That game used to be fucking amazing. I do like that. Space Invaders. Goblin Commander and FIFA 06. Fuck it, I like them. Got a few games, right? Anybody remember The Ultimate Spider-Man? This game came out 2005. And my game has froze. Oh well. Oh, you might like this game. Look at that. Yeah, that game was amazing. You know, I'm going to see if it works in a minute. Ace Combat something. Shadow the Hedgehog. Yeah, I used to enjoy playing that. It was quite a good game. Here, this game just came out on Xbox a wee while ago, is it not? I think it's Crash Bandicoot Titans. Lara Croft Legends. That's a really old game. Whatever game that's. Corvette. You ever played a game called Corvette? I think you get to choose it every Corvette or some shit, I don't know. Barnyard? Barnyard used to be, honest to God, Barnyard's like, I'm going to keep that there, I love playing that game. Let's see. SmackDown versus Raw, 2009. Shit, I need to put the pile somewhere else. Tekken Tag. That's quite an old game. Hey, this game's fucking amazing. Don't diss ever. That game is shit hot. They should make a remastered version of this game and a hit and run. Hit and run is fucking amazing. That's a good game. The Getaway. That's a real good game. Anybody ever have a thing called an iToy? It was like kind of like a Kinect kind of thing. You used to like put on top of your telly and like you used to dance and shit. There might be a little, see that thing on the circle? It's like a little camera. You used to buy that with Xbox. Yeah, there's another Spyro's Reign Trilogy. That's one of the games that's on it. I think that's A Hero's Tale. I've got another controller. Another controller. I've got three PlayStation things. Alright, give me a second, guys. Press circle to go back. Oh my god, this controller's fucked. Can I punish this guy? I'm gonna kick fuck at you. Come on then. That's weird. Talk to this guy, okay. I mean, just, how can I do this? Ah, fuck it, doesn't matter. Anyways. We'll get on to the next games. Any of you guys like High School Musical? You know, that was quite, I enjoy singing and shit, you know. I'm not a fan of it. One of my favourite games is Sims Busted It Out. Fucking amazing. I'm upside down here. Some game called Warrior 10 Hammers. I don't know if you've ever played that game. Wallace and Gromit and Project Zoo. That looks quite good. You know, I'm going to keep that there. My little brother actually used to play this. It's called Rampage Total Destruction. Total Destruction. Looks quite good, like. One of my favourite games, my most favourite game I ever played, and the first game I ever played on any console was Colin McRae. Colin McRae, my fucking favourite, like, he's one of my favourites. Oh, there's another Tekken. That used to be a real good game. Narnia, The Lion, the Witch and the Wardrobe. No, that looks pretty good, I'm going to keep that there too. Hundreds of games, man. Hundreds of games. Oh, look, there's another Narnia game. What's this one called? Prince Caspian. That's got a game in it. There's that FIFA 9 box. Oh, look, there's one there. Fuck, that game's ancient, man. Crash Twinsanity? Is that how you say it? Yeah, when they two team up together and pretty much don't like helm each other, but they have to do it anyway. There's another Colin McRae game I like playing. Anybody ever remember the film Fantastic Four? Yeah, well, there's a game. That was a really good game. I used to play it with my brothers and other people. True Crime, never played it, really. Wasn't that kind of game. Bounty Hunter, Star Wars. I mean, you might like it, I don't know. And, fucking hell, man. How many games are you? Shadow Hearts, I don't know if you've ever played that. It's not very good. You gotta love this game. You can't not love this game. King Kong, the official game. Yeah, this game was shit hot. And you know what? Fuck it. I'll keep that there. If I could play that. What's this? Wait, that's that game, Bully. There's nothing called Bully on this. What the fuck? See? Like a game called Bully. Well, this isn't called Bully. This is called, what's that called? Bullworth Academy. Okay. I used to like playing this game ages ago. It's called Maxed Out Racing. Used to be able to get, like, exhaust, like, fucking right up the back of your spoiler and shit. Oh, look, there's another FIFA. Not a fan of that. 2005. Conflict Zone Modern Warfare Strategy? Yeah, that one. Oh wait, that's a good game. Anybody ever remember playing a game called ATV Off-Road Fury 3? That game's pretty good. Right, I'm fucking setting loads of games. Give me a sign. Oh, go ahead. Put them on piles. I kind of like sorting cards out, like a really big set of cards, you know. If you're good at setting cards out, you're good at setting games out. Fuck, that's upside down. Oh well. There's another game, Fantastic Four Rise of the Silver Surfer. I used to play that. That's a good game. X-Men Legends. Anybody ever played X-Men Legends? That's a good game. Grand Turismo 3. Pretty decent game. It's got the rally on it. It's got the racing. I think that's it, to be honest. Star Wars Battlefront 2, I think that was my little brother's. To be honest, most of these games were my little brother's. Especially this game, I didn't like it. 2003 FIFA. FIFA 2003. This game is fucking ancient. I mean, I didn't even think Ronaldo was in this. I mean, it might have been. Fuck knows. Paris Dakar Racing. That's quite cool, eh? That's quite cool. I mean, I'm not a fan of it, but hey. Godzilla. Godzilla's a good game. Played that. Memory things. Oh look, SpongeBob. Woo! We all love SpongeBob. Yeah, I remember playing that. It's pretty good. Sexy games, man. Hundreds. Battlefield 2. Battlefield 2. I mean, people still play Battlefield 3 and 4 and 5, I think. Yeah, they'll never change. Conflict Desert Storm. That was a really good game to play as well. Yeah, the sniping on that game was phenomenal. It was kind of like, you ever played Ghost Recon? Ghost Recon. It was kind of like that. Can't remember what Ghost Recon, but yeah. Snipers. Anybody ever play Snipers? One of my other favourite games, Duel Masters. Yeah, that game's really, really fun, like. Yeah. Good old times. This game's just recently came out. The new version, anyway. It's Kingdom of Hearts. That game is amazing. Absolutely fucking amazing game, right? I'm not joking. Yeah, my joint couldn't get better shit than this. Yeah, that was like memories, complete memories. Another conflict, global storm. What the hell is this? London Racer Destruction Madness. I mean, yeah, you might like that. I don't know. Fuck, that's a... Anybody ever remember the game, the Bionicle Legends? Or Bionicle Heroes, whatever they're called. You used to get the old figures, you know, blue, green, orange, purple, whatever. This is the game. Fuck. That's really old, by the way. It's light, look. Can anybody remember the action figures? Wow. Fucking hell. That's a really old game. Die Hard? Die Hard's a good game. Commandos 2. Yeah, I feel like kind of like the kind of games. I'm not a fan of them, see? You got like, it's kind of like, now it's like Halo Wars kind of thing. That's one bag done, another bag to go. Let's see. Oh, right, so we're getting up into the better shit. Spider-Man, anybody ever played that? Obviously. And that came out 2004. I remember playing this when I had to like deliver pizzas to people. That was quite fun. Yeah, good game. Wasn't a fan of FIFA Champions or whatever that's called. Another good game everyone will like. Test Drive Unlimited. Really good game. This game doesn't have a box, but see, oh yeah, see, there's only one game that I know of that's got a Knock Kill Race Circuit on it, right? It's this game. I don't know if you'll see that. Touring Cars Championships. Yeah, fucking brutal game, like. See, when you play Knock Kill, oh, it's really good, like. Marley, didn't even bother. I'll fucking hit you. Yeah, my cat was going to spray over the bag that I'm using for my games, you bastard. What's this, 007? Tomorrow Never Dies. Get this out of the net. Knights of the Empire. Never heard of it. Christ, that's an old game. Catwoman? Shit, come on, bring this game back, Catwoman. That game's like awesome, you know? Pardon me. Another conflict, desert storm. Medal of Honor, Sunrise, Rising Sun. Anybody play that? Played that on, I think it was original Xbox. That was quite a good game. Matrix. Matrix is a bloody good game as well. Yeah, you'll be able to see that later. FIFA 07. They like football. I support my legs because my legs support me. Hey, look, there's a. That's the first Harry Potter. Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone. I mean, you might see that Philosopher's Stone. No, top right. Is it top left? Whatever. We got Heroes of the Pacific. I was going to say specific. Specific, whatever. Another Spider-Man 3. A game, and there's a film called Eragon. Eragon, is that how you say it? It's kind of like a dragon, like, kind of game. Slide to Band of Thieves. I played that, it was quite a good game, quite fun. The Hulk, Mass Destruction. Used to love playing that. My little brothers played that as well. They like football. FIFA, PES 5. Pirates of the Caribbean. Good game, good film as well. another fat ball game. FIFA 06 again. Fucking hell. How many FIFAs? Some rally game. Fuck. I need to pit this. My lad, you didn't spare that. I'll fucking whack you. You shitbag. There's a game in here called Gun. I don't know if you've ever played a game called Gun. Now why the fuck's you got True Crime when it's got fucking Gun on the front? You ever played that? Muppets, Monster, or Mayhem or some shit. Rayman 3. Hey, look at this. Fuck. Has this got a... What's up here? That's ancient. But it's all 40 bits, man. Fucking Yu-Gi-Oh, man. Pardon me. One minute, guys. I mean, if you're still watching, yeah, that's awesome. What's this game called? Yu-Gi-Oh! Forbidden Memories. You ever played that? Yeah, there's that. I mean, if any of you guys want any of these games, just comment in the section and I'll give you it. I don't know. Some Donald Duck game. Charlie of the Chocolate Factory. And you just played Charlie of the Chocolate Factory. There we go. There's all the game I like. Hit and Run. Simpsons Hit and Run. Fucking beautiful game. Hey, I don't know about yous, like, but... And he's like, brats. It's like, is that actually like, meet the coolest people in the coolest places, shop for the latest fashion, go glam custom your look, start your very own rock band. Okay. Yeah, that game's pretty ancient. Actually, tell me when it came out. 2005. There's another SpongeBob the movie. What's this one? Never heard of this one before. Looks quite good though. Escape from Monkey Island. Don't know if you've ever played that. Age of Empire, good game. Fighting Fury, it's kind of like Tekken and all that shit, fighting games. Pro Evolution Soccer 2008, probably the only game I would actually play because, well, that was the only game I was good at. There's a game called Maximo, don't know if you've ever heard of that game, really good. And I think, still a couple left, this is my little brother's game. The Force Unleashed, Star Wars. The last three games to check. Colin McRae Rally. That was one of the good games. Some game called Descent 2. And the last but not least, shitload of games in this one. Wow. Guys, that's a lot of fucking games. You know, I must have put these in... years ago. Like there's Joe Masters. You know, Joe Masters, there's From Russian with Love 007. My little brother's game Ben 10. We used to enjoy playing that. Track and Field. Yeah, I'll get really fit on playing that game, wouldn't I? Yeah, they're kind of the things you used to be able to scratch on, you know, like, to, like, make films and shit. Dragon Ball Z. Real good game. Fucking amazing game, actually. Toy Story 2. See, it's crazy how like, they all look so fucking ancient now. I mean, look at the other games. They're like, you can just download them on your console without anything. Oh! What is a good game? Digimon. Didn't even care half the words, but fuck it. And Pro Evolution Soccer. You know, it's kind of like, there's nothing in them, you know? So yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. Thank you for watching. Please leave a like, please subscribe. And my name is Andrew. I even got my own little license plate I could put in the back of my bike or something. I don't know. Here, I'll see if I can show you this. See this? Kind of like what the game's like. Well, anyway, guys, thank you for watching. Please like, please subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Also, it's my birthday there, so please leave an extra like. Thank you. Bye.